by controlling and owning the media. And I, now today at thehill.com, Republicans fuming over Trump's media command. And this story is pretty much exactly the point that I made in their own way about that aspect of his campaign, which is profound. Now, I'm not going to go...